So this is a Nepali folk flute that I bought from one of the makers in Dharamshala. He's actually from Nepal, but he lives in Mcleodganj. And you know, he's made some very beautiful carvings. You know, and yeah, it's not from bamboo, it's like from the one of the woods, you know. It's very beautiful, and it's not a regular flute tuning, but it's like a folk tuning. So I will just play some inspiration on this.